St Kilda recorded a courageous 13-point win against the Lions in the Easter Thursday clash at the Gabba. It was a tough contest with both sides struggling in the slippery conditions as turnovers and mistakes riddled the first half. The Saints got out of the blocks quickly, kicking the first three goals of the game. However, Brisbane fought back, and at the major break, the Saints led by just 4 points.
It's a good looking kick. It's a terrific goal.
The Lions dominated play in the third and took a 5-point lead into the final quarter, setting the stage for a thrilling last term. Adam Schneider and Jack Stephen were standouts for the Saints in the final quarter, kicking crucial goals to put the Saints back in front. Nick Dalsano converted from a free kick to crush the Lions' hopes as the Saints pushed out to their biggest lead of the game.
Look, great character from the guys, you know, at three-quarter time. Really could have gone either way and we were challenged. But full credit, really proud of the way the guys they stood up.
This is Jock O'Connell for Saints TV.